So today, I'm announcing that I will propose legislation to make Juneteenth a paid state holiday. While we and 44 other states ceremonially commemorate Juneteenth, this action will formalize that observance. I believe Virginia will become only the second state to observe Juneteenth as a paid holiday for state employees. I hope our local governments will observe this holiday for their workers as well. The commemoration will start this Friday with a paid day off for executive branch state employees.